everyone. 欢迎收看成长汉语。Welcome to today's episode of Growing Up with Chinese. Now, I have a question to ask all of you before we get into today's material. In your native language, what is the first thing you typically say when you answer the phone? In English, we might say, hello, or we might say, Charlotte speaking, or this is Charlotte, depending on the circumstance. But most of the time, hello is the first thing we say.Now, Chinese uses a word specific to answering the phone, and that is 喂. People might say 喂 or 喂你好, but at the very least, 喂 is always used. And sometimes the person making the phone call will respond with 喂 something, something, something. Cool, no? Now, I bring this up because the topic of today's show is making a phone call.So let's head over to Xiaoming's apartment and see who is calling who and just exactly what's going on, shall we?
喂，您好，我找兰兰。
你打错了吧？我们这儿没有兰兰。
哦，对不起，我打错了。这回对了。喂，阿姨你好，我是小明，请问兰兰在家吗？
小明啊，兰兰现在不在家，她在图书馆呢。你有什么事吗？我可以转告他。
我想问他英语作业的事儿，他什么时候能回来？
六点钟吧。
好的，那六点半我给他打电话，谢谢阿姨。
不客气，再见。
阿姨再见。
Did you all hear the ways in the skit?Xiaoming seemed to be very busy trying to get a hold of Lan Lan. And from the sound of things, he never did get to talk to her. So what's going on? Let's take a closer look. 周五那天老师留的英语作业我给忘了。The English homework my teacher gave me on Friday, I forgot what it is.
对了，我给兰兰打个电话吧。
怎么了？有什么事啊？
周五那天，老师留了英语作业，我给忘了。
快答，快答。
喂，你好，我找兰兰。Hello, I'm looking for Lan Lan. Now we've already covered Wei, and in this case, Xiaoming is responding to the person who answered the phone with, 喂，你好，我找兰兰。I'm looking for Lan Lan. The verb 找 means to look for or search for.Now, in English, you can say, I'm looking for Lan Lan. Is she there? And you could also say, I'm looking for my book. 找 can be used in the same way.
喂，你好，我找兰兰。
你打错了吧？我们这儿没有兰兰。
对不起，我打错了。I'm sorry, I called the wrong number. 错 means wrong or incorrect. 打 is a verb with multiple uses, but in this specific case,It is the verb you use for making a phone call, similar to phoned or to phone, call or called.
你打错了吧？我们这儿没有兰兰。
哦，对不起，我打错了。
Now this is a long one, so let's break it up. 她现在不在家。She's not home right now. 你有什么事儿吗？ What's up?This is actually a difficult phrase to translate into English accurately. We'll talk more about it later. 我可以转告她。I can pass on a message to her.
喂，阿姨你好，我是小明，请问兰兰在家吗？